must say that we've already got born actors at Reliance. If you must know, a lot of senior management was part of this campaign and they shot it really, really well. You guys, let's have a big round of applause for all of you, man. Wonderful job. And now as we move forward, we've got two partners whom we would want to extend a token of our gratitude and also to really say thank you, because they have helped, you know, Reliance Nippon Life Insurance accomplish the dream of walking towards fitness. So Fiternity has partnered with us, which is, by the way, it is India's largest tech fitness platform for health and wellness. They've built this beautiful application, which is going to help all of us track our steps. And, you know, it's going to keep you also updated how many steps have you walked, how many steps have your friends walked. So you can take all of that in and continue walking. It is also going to reward you with free Zumba, yoga, gym, swimming sessions after you reach a certain, you know, number. 50,000 is the starting point. This app has over 10 million consumers already. So when you guys join, you're going to join that big, strong workforce. And of course, they're connected to over 10,000 plus gyms across India. So you guys, don't wait for a bit longer and really dive into it. But first, we would really love to felicitate the two people who are associated with this. They are the co-founders of Fiternity App. Please welcome them with a big round of applause. Let's welcome Mr. Jayam Vora and Ms. Neha Motwani up on stage. Congratulations. Also, the most noble thing about this campaign is that the money they will raise with this campaign, with every step that you walk, will actually go to an NGO called Foundation for Mother and Child Health, which will focus on bringing good food, health and nutrition intervention for women and children in vulnerable communities. Their programs encourage preventive health, balanced nutrition, and child development practices in underprivileged communities, something I think we all agree with. A lot of our India needs that for women and little kids across. It's the dream of a world that they have, the dream that they have, that every kid should be able to get meals and every woman should be healthy and should be able to take the responsibility of a household and really, you know, transform India. So, well, for every 3,500 steps that we complete as a user, Walk Pe Chal Mission Moon will contribute ₹1 to this NGO of Foundation for Mother and Health Child. So, guys, you walk, and a mother and a child also gain benefit from your walk towards fitness. And we've got two very special people from this NGO who are here with us today. We would like to also felicitate them. Please welcome Ms. Dorothy Wagle, board member FMCH. And also please let's welcome Mr. Digvijay Sinha, associate sales manager, Western Region Give India, which is a charity partner for this event. And yeah, please, that's yours. And before we actually open the house for question and answers, let's take a quick group photograph. May I please request the entire Reliance Executive Committee to come up on stage and get a picture done with Malaika. Come on. Come on, come on, come on. What are we waiting for? Let's go. Yes, yes. Make it count. Absolutely. You guys were all stars of that video we saw. All of you were there in it. Malaika and Ashish sir to stay back, and so now we'll open the room for a quick round of question and answers. For all those of you who have a question, please raise your hand, and we'll start with your name, what publication or media house you represent, and your question that you're asking to whom. Question? Please raise your hand and you guys can take a question. You want a mic? Can we have a mic on the first row, please? Can we have a mic for the gentleman in the first row? Got it. Okay.
Hi, my name is Sohail. My publication is Bollyvision. Malaika and sir, congratulations, and congratulations for the association. Sabse pehle to janna chahenge Mission Moon, like what was the reason to keep this name, and there are lots of insurance actually, how this is something different from the others.
So like I said,
guys, can we have a little silence, please? Thank you.
Like I had said, I think the purpose of our choosing wellness is that while we are in the business of protecting life, ek life insurance company ka dharm hota hai protection, lekin hamara dharm prolonging life bhi hai, right? There used to be a time when there was a lot of emphasis to say doctors used to diagnose, right? It used to be about treatment. Then life went towards preventing disease. And then life's now gone towards wellness, to say how do you avoid, how do you permanently live well. And therefore, that is the theme we are trying to adopt as a life insurance company, that besides protection, it's also prolonging life. And that's the reason we took this message of wellness. Mission Moon, like I was saying, it sort of coincided to say that love the mission as much as you would have loved the moon someday in your life, and therefore 100 crore steps. To the moon and back. It is just a number, it's just a phrase that we thought everybody would associate with, a whole public should associate with that phrase, and therefore join this mission towards the moon.
Malaika, you've given a stop to your age, I feel, and you're like going on a reverse.
We all agree with that.
Looking, see, there are lots of exercises, way of exercise, lots of forms of exercises. What is that you follow, and what is the message to the youth, in fact,
Well, I follow a combination of exercises, various exercises that I've been introduced to and that I like doing. But there are a few, for example, like walking is something which is part of my daily life. Daily. There's not a single day where I do not incorporate walking in my routine. Yoga is something I swear by. I think the benefits of yoga, I don't need to, start telling you, because everybody knows the benefits of yoga. So that is something I do as well. And I think whatever you feel, whatever aapko suit hota hai, whatever aapko achha lage, aapko wahi karna chahiye. Because if you enjoy swimming, then you should do that. If you enjoy going to the gym and lifting weights, you should do that. Functional training, as long as it is something that motivates you. And I genuinely think whatever time you give to fitness, it could be 1 hour, half an hour, 45 minutes, 2 hours, whatever. That time is your time. It's your personal time. You should make the most of that time. and be dedicated to that time. So you pick that time and use it for yourself, because I think just giving yourself that little me time in a day, I think goes very long in life. That's what I think.
Yeah. All right, moving on to the next question. Dusra question kiske paas hai? Please raise your hand and the mic will follow.
I think we spoke so much and gave so much information.
Come on, our friends from the media have to have questions. You guys want to know everything about everything. So come on, let's have one more question before we close the session.
Love is in the air, like, you know, you can say, and love also helps a lot, you know, like in health-wise, the way you think.
You just said the moon. Yeah. If you have to, that there's no better gesture of showing love than saying, "Main aapko chand sitare aapko leke aaunga, you know, tod ke leke aaunga." So there's no better way of expressing it. So that's also why he said that's where the concept I think originated. So walk to the moon and back. So I think that's wonderful. Yes. You should be able to do that for your loved one, right?
Absolutely.
Walk to the moon and back.
Absolutely.
The other way is like, hateli pe chand dikha rahi, you know, that has a different meaning also.
Okay. I don't know what that means.
Dekho,
but
agli wali banayenge to us tarah ka banate hai ke haath pe chand wala kuch.
Nahi, hateli pe chand dikhana means like, you know, the marketing strategy, I don't know, like, you know, like, okay. you have to show something else, you give something else.
Okay, moving on.
Moving on to
our next question. Do we have a question back? Okay, we've got a lady here. In the front row, can we please pass her a mic? Sir, yahan pe, front row mein.
It's hot in this room.
Hi, this is Tanya. Mera question ab dono se hi hai ki jo log itna busy schedule hone ke karan ab samay manage nahi kar pate hai, to fir unke liye ye campaign kis tarah se help karega?
I think ये बहुत ही अच्छा कैंपेन है. आई थिंक जी हाँ, बहुत लोग यहाँ पे हैं जो ऑफिसेज में काम करते हैं, जैसे हमने कहा, दे लीड अ वेरी सिडेंट्री लाइफ, वक्त नहीं मिलता कोई यू नो एक्सरसाइज करने के लिए. लेकिन जब मैं ये बिल्डिंग के अंदर आई, इस वंडरफुल ऑफिस स्पेस में आई थी, मैंने एक जिम देखा वहाँ पे, एंड आई वॉज सो इम्प्रेस्ड. आई मीन आई थिंक मेरा चेहरा एकदम खिल गया, बिकॉज आई सेड वाओ, यू हैव अ जिम ओवर हियर, इट्स सो अमेजिंग, बिकॉज आई थिंक इट्स सच अ वंडरफुल इनिशिएटिव, और इट्स अ वंडरफुल पुश इन द राइट डायरेक्शन फ्रॉम द कंपनी, फ्रॉम द यू नो पीपल हु बिलीव इन अ सर्टन वे ऑफ लाइफ, हु ऑब्वियसली दे हैव द बिलीव दैट हेल्दी एंड फिट एम्प्लॉयज विल डेफिनेटली you know, produce better productivity. That is what it is. So
absolutely.
I'm really happy to see that. I've seen that in a couple of other, you know, institutions as well. And I think that's really wonderful. This campaign, Walk Pe Chal, is very simple. Aapko bas walk hi karna hai. It's not difficult. You don't need anything. You don't need equipment. You don't need a designated space. We are just trying to motivate you to do something good for yourself, for your personal self. So I think just try it. Start by doing a few steps. Just say, "Hum kehte hai ki baby steps lo, and make every step count." That's how it should be until you reach your desired goal. So start it, and I can assure you, you will feel so much better. So I would urge everybody, not just you, not just the employees. I would urge the employees to urge your friends, your family, your near and dear ones to do the same, and be part of this wonderful you know, opportunity, and get onto the fraternity app and actually track your progress. It's very good.
Absolutely, and post the progress. I think the more we see, and you know, we see the updates from people on social media, the more inspired we get. So constantly keep using hashtag WalkPeChal and tell us how many steps you've covered in a day. Sir's achieved.
You know my answer.
Yes.
My answer to that is, I think every day has got 24 hours. When you say you don't have time for something or you're too busy doing something else, you're actually prioritizing something else over what is important.
Absolutely.
And our purpose of this campaign is to bring this very important issue to life, to say, hey, it's a great idea to dedicate 1 hour of your 24 hours on this very important issue. Some of us may not think it is urgent,
right,
but it's important.
Absolutely.
And therefore, we are trying to make it easy. We are trying to spread awareness. We are trying to make it easy. Just get onto the app, download hashtag WalkPeChal and begin. Challenge each other, and who knows, you might, you know, get liberated like I did several months ago.
Absolutely.
To say, hey, this is an important agenda to follow. Therefore, just try it, just join the campaign, begin with it, and who knows, you might end up being much fitter than you are today.
Absolutely. I love the idea of how you said, let's challenge each other. You know, let's set a goal of the number of steps you want to walk in a day or a week or a month and really have that healthy competition. So well, and you get rewarded in return. So there's a lot of free merchandise, a lot of stuff that you gain from being a part of this campaign. So really make use of this. Any more questions?
I'm here to, I think, to promote this wonderful challenge that that they brought about. I'm here to lend my support, and obviously it is something that I feel very closely. And I think whatever I am involved with in my life, I always feel a certain connect. If I don't feel a connect, if I don't feel it's something that I can truly contribute to, then I think it's just wasted time and effort. I'm here because I think I can truly contribute to a cause like this.
Any more questions? Okay. Done? So on that note, we'll close this Q&A. नहीं है यार question नहीं है जबरदस्ती क्यों पूछवा रहे हो उनसे. All right. So we'll close the session. I'll request all our. We've got a lady at the back. I think we should.
Well, I think, like you said, a lot has happened today. It's been a rather overwhelming day of sorts, and I'm also following it. I think, jaise aapne kaha ki, I'm still processing it. But in due course of time, I think we shall all have opinions about it. But today, let's just talk about Walk Pe Chal Mission Moon.
Absolutely. All right, thank you, ladies and gentlemen. On that note, I would request all our friends from the media to please do join us for high tea. And of course, we've got gift hampers for each one of you.
Thank you.
Don't forget to take your hampers.
Thank you so much for joining us.
And thank you, guys.
Well, firstly, it's wonderful to be here for the Reliance Nippon Life Insurance Walk Pe Chal Mission Moon, powered by Fraternity. I think it's a wonderful campaign that they're running, and it's a wonderful challenge. And I think I would urge everybody out there to get onto the Fraternity app, and all you need to do is download the hashtag Walk Pe Chal Mission Moon campaign and join it. And you can, track your steps, how many steps that you've taken, and what we want and what we're looking for is 100 crore steps in a matter of 30 days, in a matter of 1 month, and to see the maximum number that you can actually achieve would be wonderful, because it really has a wonderful cause attached to it. For every 3,500 steps that you do, Reliance will be donating 1 rupee to a very good cause. Mother-child cause to make sure that there's nutrition for mother-child, and I think it's a wonderful initiative in partnership with this NGO. So go for it, do it, be part of it, join it, share your stories, share your every move, every step that you do on social media, so that we can build this community and make it larger.
Last question, Ashish sir, ye batai, main, jo ye log press wale aur aam janta jo agar
So you should type hashtag walkpechal, WALKPECHAL.
Which page on Facebook, Twitter? And
just go to Google if you like,
okay.
And just do hashtag walkpechal. It'll redirect you to all of these sites, and you can click download the app. On all of these pages, this is available. You can download this app, become a part of the movement, become a part of this community to make India a healthier place. Better place.
Thanks.
First time, you were thanking the media and the photographers.
First time.
In the sense, we were thinking like they are probably some say they are bothering you, and now seems like you are very happy with the.
आप बोल रहे हैं I give you maximum interviews at every function. I may not say much, but I always am very very wonderful to you. So I've never ever.
In the sense, probably you're getting what I'm trying to say.
No, I'm not getting what you're trying to say. I've always been very wonderful with the media. I've always given the media all the due and credit. And today, because it required me to say that purely because I see how much you all run around and how many steps you all take in a day. So I felt I had to talk about that. Like I said, I don't think this is a platform to be discussing political matters. No, ye kisi ka permission nahi hai. Main khud aapko bol rahi hu. I think main kafi grown up hu to say what I have to say. I don't need to take permission. But I don't think ye ek jagah hai. I don't think ye ek platform hai jahan pe hum discuss kar sakte. I'm sure we can have a further discussion at a later stage. But like I said, today is a pretty historic day in terms of where we are talking about Article 370, and I'm sure we will have a further discussion at a later stage.
Thank you, guys.